In order to fit the first order model, meaning that we have to find the parameters to accomplish this GS, the transfer function of first order model, which means we need to find out what is the K or process gain and tau, the time constant. So let's look at the first parameter, the process gain. So we note that the input changes in the input or delta W or also dm is equivalent to this 125 minus 120. So we have the changes in input equivalent to 5 for the unit of kilogram per minute. But what happened to the process? The process reacted and we have the changes in output due to the changes of input. So the output, we have the maximum 160 degrees Celsius here, the final on the maximum output as the temperature approaching infinity time, and we have the initial temperature which is 140 degrees Celsius. So the differences between the final temperature and the initial temperature due to the step changes here can be calculated as 160 minus 140, which is equivalent to 20 degrees Celsius. So to calculate what is the gain, we have to divide changes in output to be divided by changes in input. So we have 4 degrees Celsius per kilogram per minute as the process gain.